I don't like formal gardens. I like wild nature. It's just the wilderness instinct in me, I guess.